Okay, so Coral Gables zoning code, and why, if we leave it as is, there will be no development upward on Miracle Mile. It's come to my attention that there may be city officials who are trying to fool people about this subject, so I hope you'll allow me to clarify what I'm saying and take it to the bank. If we do not make changes to the zoning code, and in particular the overlay district, which are trying to be made, then there will be no upward development on Miracle Mile. So what do I mean by this? In the land use map, Miracle Mile is allowed, property owners on Miracle Mile are allowed to go up to roughly 15 stories, depending on Mediterranean bonus, whatnot. Then there's a separate aspect of this, which is called the downtown overlay district. And when the Slow Growth Commission was elected in 2001, replacing the Pro Development Commission in 2001, they enacted the downtown overlay district, which limits the height of any building on Miracle Mile to roughly 8 stories. Now, the key thing is that it requires parking, which, of course, that's the way it should be, right? Somebody builds a building, they got to provide parking. And from a developer's standpoint, that's a financial deal killer. It's financially not feasible for developers to provide parking in, let's just say, an 8-story building allowed technically by the overlay district and land use codes on Miracle Mile. So for all practical purposes, that's why they're trying to change it, right? So please don't be fooled. There are, in my opinion, unscrupulous and actually, if I would use one word, dishonest elected representatives trying to fool you. If we leave the zoning codes as is and we don't do remote parking, there will be no upward development because it's financially unfeasible. It's my understanding there may be an elected representative in Coral Gables trying to say, oh, we need remote parking to keep the height from going even further up. Forgive me the expression, that's a lie. That's a reprehensible lie. We don't need remote parking to keep the height from going up. If we just leave things alone, the height will not go up, as I've just explained. If you have any questions, call me or email me. Jackson Rip Holmes, 305-338-5000. Email rip.holmes@yahoo.com.